This is an Eastern American toad, and he's the biggest one I have ever seen. And he acts like a frog, and we found him in that corner. And he jumps like a frog, even though toads don't really jump when I find them. So,
what's the difference between a frog and a toad?
Oh, because toads do not like to be completely submerged underwater, but frogs do. Here. You see that he also doesn't have like webbed feet like frogs? Stop. You're scaring
me. We might see the video.